everybody, I am Blood 13, your host, the most supervillain Power Pony Princess, the badass bitch. I don't even know. I just finished recording drinking games with Metal Gear Solid 3. I'm still a little tipsy. My brain's not quite fully here. Like, I didn't get drunk. Don't mistake that. I'm definitely not drunk. Because you would know if I were drunk, trust me. But, it's storming right now outside. I can't really record because I'm afraid the power might cut out. So, I want to kill time, but at the same time, on the off chance that power doesn't cut out, I want to record something that I can put up. So, I'm recording a test thing. So, this is Dragon Ball Z Budokai 3. Probably one of the best Dragon Ball Z games. Probably next to Xenoverse. I think Budokai 3 is probably still above Xenoverse, just because Budokai 3 still makes itself a better fighting game, because Xenoverse is more like an action-adventure RPG, or an action RPG, or whatever, it doesn't fucking matter. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna go in Budokai 3, actually hold on a second. How do I quit? Y button, okay. I'm gonna set the difficulty at the hardest level, and then I'm gonna let the computer fight itself. Gross! Cybermen! Okay. Why is it only on Z2? Oh, that's Dragon Universe. Anyways, so it doesn't matter. I already had it on the hardest difficulty, though. Go figure. By the way, I have it on Japanese voices because I'm the asshole who prefers the Japanese voices. I don't care what anybody else says. I think that they're actually really good for Dragon Ball Z. So, fuck you if you want to complain about it. You're not making the video. If you have that much of a problem, go fucking make your own videos, asshole. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, though, is I'm just gonna let the computer fight itself. I'm gonna go double randoms. With max health bars. Do I want to give them the fusion or the breakthrough? I'll give them fusion. Shit. There we go. So max health bars. Max health bars. I have everyone's breakthrough, I'm pretty sure. Oops, hold on a minute. Go back! Reverse! Go back! Alright, I guess, hold on. The first battle was going to be Gotenks versus Deborah. So let's make sure this happens. Yeah, fusion, definitely. And Deborah. Yeah, breakthrough. So I have everyone's breakthrough because I've gotten... Actually, I took the time to perfect this game. I have everything. Which... I want to say... You know, maybe it wasn't. I thought there was an achievement for unlocking everything in Budokai 3, but I guess not. But the point is, I actually went through. I own every capsule and every breakthrough in this game. So I'm gonna let the computer fight itself here. And what I'm going to do is I'm just gonna commentate and yell and scream and be stupid about it and try to pick what I think will be the favorite to win. In this battle, by the way, I'm picking Gotenks. Or Goten, rather. Come on, Goten! Go! Kick his ass! Kick his ass! Kick his ass! You're losing, Goten! Beat his ass down! Transform already, you fuck! This is all I'm gonna do, by the way, is just stand here and, like, yell and exuberate myself. What are you doing?! Goten, well, he was kicking ass, now he's not. Power up and transform, you little fuck! You get your ass kicked! You dumbass! Power up! Oh my god, the AI sucks at this game. They would kick my ass if I were playing against them, but when you put the computer against itself, it, like, just locks up, apparently. Transform, you fuck! You're not transforming. It's like you're trying to just go for the fusion, and you keep fucking it up! really might go out at any second, guys. If it does, it'll be, I mean, the video will just cut out, and I'll just pick up, or whatever. Goten is getting his ass kicked! Deborah, you're stupid, yo! Hit him! Hit his ass! There you go! Come on, guys! Fusion! Ha! Did you do it? Yeah! Alright, go kick his ass now! Go Tinks, go! Go, go, go Tinks! Look at all the fucking damage that does. By the way, Budokai 3, awesome game, wonderful. The transformations are broken as shit. Once any character transforms, it's like ridiculous amounts of damage boost. Like, look at that. Like, Goten has been losing almost the entire time. One transformation and he's almost even the field. Stop blocking! He was fucking out of it! You could have kicked his face in! Goten's down to green now. Kick his ass! Nice! You're getting your ass kicked, Goten. Come on! It's like a lot of just standing around. Just let the fucking show. Oh shit, he dodged. Oh shit. Oh, double shit. Goten, you could have used fusion there, you dumbass. Goten's getting his ass handed to him. If he fuses again, though, he will destroy Deborah. Oh no. Uh oh. Block it, Goten! You dumbass! Block it, Goten! Goten! Fuck! Block it! No! No! Goten, you are fucked. I was wrong. Goten has one chance at this point. He has to, like, do super perfect at this point. Nope, Goten's dead. God damn it! Alright, so I'm 0 for 1 now. You prick. You goddamn devil man prick! Bitch. Majin, motherfucker. Somehow fucking Toa is related to him. I don't understand that one, but she's a character in Xenoverse, by the way. Alright, so we got Trunks. Oh, wait, hold on. I did it again. Alright, it was Trunks. Make sure always for the breakthrough. Alright, so Trunks versus I went the wrong fucking direction. I have a character unlocked too. Versus really? Alright, let's see how this goes. Trunks versus Yamcha, everybody! Trunks versus Yamcha! What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? What is gonna happen? I'll tell you what's gonna happen. Yamcha's gonna get his shit kicked in. By the way, that's the Ox King that does the voice of the announcer in this game. I think it's the Ox King anyway. Oh look, Trunks went Super Saiyan. Yamcha went human. Shit! Alright, didn't expect that. Wow! Okay! just winning somehow. Never mind, that ended quickly. Shit, okay. I ventured a bizarro world! So far, they're pretty even, actually. By the way, I'm riding on Trunks to win this, in case that wasn't obvious. Oh, shit! Clash battle! What the hell's going on?! Oh, now you're fucked. Come on, Yamcha, you suck! Look at this! Never mind, you're fucked again. Yamcha held his own for a while! And then he just started getting his ass handed to him like should be happening. Look at this! Yamcha, what do you think you're doing? Go Trunks! Ba-ba-ba-bam! I feel bad cheering for Trunks in this, honestly. Because there's just no way in fuck Yamcha can have a chance. I learned this from my father! Beam Spam! Super Saiyan 2! And Yamcha, meanwhile, is going Yamcha. Here he goes again, though, with his fucking skills. And you suck. Get fucked! Yeah, you didn't get a Finish Buster out at all. Oh shit, Trunks just got knocked out of the Super Saiyan! You got the Super Saiyan bitch slapped off of you! I really feel bad for cheering for Trunks, because there's just no way Yamcha could ever win. Like, even through all this, I don't think Yamcha's gonna win. Yamcha had a chance in the beginning when he was kicking ass, but at this point he's got too little health, and Trunks keeps blocking everything, so Yamcha's just fucked. I mean, I guess they're not that far off. There's about a health bar's worth of difference between them, but I really don't see Trunks winning. Not Trunks, but I don't see Yamcha winning. Yamcha's just wasting his fucking energy. Yeah, Yamcha's just dead. That's weird. I thought that would have triggered his rush attack, but it didn't. Bam! Oh, nope, you're fucked. Sword is Trunks. I never figured that out. In all the years I've played this game, you're still getting your ass kicked. Oh shit, you just got the Super Saiyan knocked out of you again. What would your father say, Trunks? What would your father say? He'd probably call you a fucking punk bitch and then hit you upside the fucking face and then disown you because you keep letting Yamcha hit you. Yamcha's sort of shortened the gap too, by the way. I mean, wow. Trunks must be holding back. That's gotta be what's happening here. Alright, Trunks is doing his thing. Oh, Yamcha, you almost had it, dude. What you gonna do, Yamcha? You got no health. You're fucked. Oh, God. Trunks, what are you doing? You let him hit you? No, 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 this is bad. This is real bad. Oh, God. Trunks, what are you doing? You're fighting Yamcha! Thank you. All right, now they're pretty even. Like, a couple more hits on either side, and it could be over. Wow. What is happening? Trunks, Trunks, oh my god, Trunks, you're so close to death. Trunks, if you let Yamcha beat you, I will never, ever say anything good about you again. Okay, Jesus Christ. Don't be proud of that! You almost lost to Yamcha! Yamcha almost kicked your ass! Yamcha! Yamcha! Alright, now back to randoms. Edit skills, breakthrough, cool. So it's Raditz versus- Really?! And Goku has his breakthrough. Goku is gonna fucking wreck shop because Goku's breakthrough has Super Saiyan 4. You know what? Goku's breakthrough has Super Saiyan at all! Raditz is fucked like a whore! Let's just re-emulate the battle from the beginning of the series, but let's pretend that it takes place in the GT era, or the GT universe, rather, since obviously, as is evidenced by Dragon Ball Super, Dragon Ball GT is just in a different universe. It doesn't actually happen in the universe that is the canon Dragon Ball Z universe. So Goku and Kaioken got knocked out of it. I like that they're both in old outfits, by the way. It's kind of cool. Goku? Goku? You're letting Raditz hurt you. Alright, now this is a bit more like it. There you go. I'm riding on Goku again, by the way. Come on, Goku! Kick his ass! Goku! 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 Super Saiyan 2! He just juggled the shit out of Raditz! By the way, Raditz, voiced by Sonny Chiba in Japan. I think it was Sonny Chiba, I can't remember. Regardless, it's the guy who does the voice of Buggy in One Piece in Japan. Now Goku Super Saiyan 3. Look! They look like each other! Come on, Goku, kick his ass! You're Super Saiyan motherfucking 3! What are you doing? You should have already won! You should be able to flick Raditz on the forehead and knock his head off! Goku is about to go Super Saiyan 4, I guarantee it. I fucking called it! Jesus, he's just juggling the hell out of him! Come on, do the 100 times Kamehameha! Or do your Dragon Fist bullshit, that works too, sure. You're gonna get knocked out of Super Saiyan 4 because you just used all your fucking energy like a moron. How is it this close?! This is what the very strong AI does, I guess. It really can't handle itself. Oh shit, break! By the way, this battle would never happen. Goku would seriously just look at Raditz and Raditz would implode. Boosh! Look how much damage that did. It did a whole fucking health bar. That did like almost 3/4 of a health bar, though. Come on! Goku! Dodge, kick, kick, dodge, dodge, kick, kick, dodge, dodge, kick, kick, dodge. That's basically what they're doing. Oh, no! Go, go, go! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 Goku, what are you doing? Oh, Goku! Goku, like, fucking securing the kill in the hardest way possible! As long as he actually hits. Nope, Raditz has the defense, easy. So Goku won't kill him with this, but he will put him down to no health, pretty much. Oh no, he kicked his ass, wow. Oh wait, Goku won the conflict, didn't he? I was looking at the wrong side. Shit. Alright, well, Goku is the winner. So, yeah. Sorry, I got a text in the middle of that, so I wasn't quite paying attention at the end. Regardless, Android 17 with the breakthrough versus Cooler with the breakthrough. This is an interesting battle. Here we have the battle between Jinzo Ningen Nanahachi. No, Junana. I forgot my Japanese. Nanaju. Junana. Junana? Junana. That should. Wait. It's between 17 and Cooler! Fuck, I'm an idiot. I can't remember Japanese. Who am I betting on for this battle? I don't actually know. I'm honestly even split because the androids, canonically, are at least as strong as Super Saiyans, if not Super Saiyan 2. Cooler is at least on par with Super Saiyan, if I recall correctly. He has to be because he fought Goku in Super Saiyan and kind of survived. Right now it's pretty dead even, actually, so they're just powering up, apparently, though. Cooler has already transformed, though, so that puts him at a slight advantage. But now 17 is dropping in his fucking super, or his rush attack, rather, and Cooler is not defending it, because Cooler's a fucking moron. I'm neutral in this battle, I guess. We'll just say that. Some battles I'll be neutral in. I might pick a favorite halfway through, or I might just insult the shit out of both of them. See, now Cooler's blocking, so way to go, Cooler. Seventeen did a fuck ton of damage there, though. Kick his ass! Either one of you, just somebody win. I don't give a shit. Oh shit, 17 might be a little bit fucked from now on, because if this hits, he's gonna take a lot of damage. Shit, alright, well 17, you're kinda fucked. Damn, that did a lot of damage. Alright, now 17's going for a rush again. Will he do it? Find out on right now, because I'm not pausing or stopping or anything, so fuck it. Cooler's actually doing pretty good against an android. I mean, he was. Now they're kind of back to being even. Fucking 17 doing the fucking Goku canonical thing, spin him around. Although I think Goku grabbed Frieza by the tail. I can't remember. Regardless, either way, it's still pretty even, honestly. Dude, you almost got fucked up. Uh-oh. 17's going for his super now. Which apparently uses 18. I forgot about that. Oh, Cooler blocks! No, wait. I got the sides wrong again. So Cooler didn't block, so he's getting fucked right now by the androids. Damn. Cooler can still turn this around, though. Because he's only a health bar behind right now, which really isn't bad. Alright, now he's almost two health bars behind. Now he's more or less shortened the gap again. Now the gap is kind of back. Well, you almost had it, but then you fucked it up. Oh, 17! You missed! Too bad, so sad, even though Cooler's like an inch from death. Cooler hasn't been knocked out of his thing either. I actually don't know that anybody but the Super Saiyans can be knocked out of their transformations. I don't think the bad guys can. It doesn't matter because Cooler's dead. That's some sick burn, 17. I don't know what you said, but it was pretty sick. Reselect the characters. We're gonna go Goten again, sure. Versus 16. Alright. A battle that chronologically could not happen. Let's go for it. Da 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 Goten! Who will win? Again, I don't know who I'm gonna pull for. I think if I gave Goten his breakthrough, he might actually stand a chance. But seeing as he has the fusion, I don't know that he does in any battle, honestly. I might have fucked Goten over permanently in these. So far, it seems pretty even, though. Oh, you got rocket punched! That was a text! I'll check it in a minute, though. Goten! What are you doing, man? I don't know who I want to pull for in this one. I think I'm just going to pull for 16 on the chance... Not the chance. The grounds, that's what I was looking for. That I think Goten, unless I give him breakthrough, is just kind of fucked. But unfortunately, the fusion capsules are not part of their breakthroughs, so if I were to give Goten his breakthrough, he wouldn't be able to fuse with Trunks. And Gotenks is probably their greatest asset. Kid Trunks and Goten, anyways. So far, actually, Goten seems to be winning. At least he was until this happened. Alright, Goten! Kick him in the head, or the back. Either one works, honestly. Goten has more health at the moment, though. Goten still has more health. Not anymore. Goten, bro. I'm kind of just half watching and not really speaking, but I don't know what to say, honestly. Shit! Double teleportation kick to the back of the fucking head! Oh, you missed! Oh shit, you got fucking headbutted, sir. They're still kind of evening it out, honestly. Goten's just a little bit behind. Now he's more than a little bit behind. It doesn't take much for me to change my opinion on what close and far are in this game. Like a couple of hits and it's like the end of the world. Goten missed his chance to do the fusion. I think he's fucked now. Yeah, he would have to really fucking pull it out of his ass to win. It would take a lot. I don't think Goten has it. Nope. Oh no, oh no. 16 wants to fuck you up, kid. I think Goten blocked it. Yep. He still got his ass kicked, though. I thought if you blocked the attack, you couldn't die from it. I thought that was like the way this game worked. I guess not. We got time for a few more here. Fucking, I'll put up an hour of video. I don't give a fuck. I'm not the kind of person to give a shit, honestly. Cell Jr. versus Cooler. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna put my money on Cell Jr. Because fuck it, why not? Dragonball Junior, you can do it! The ass of cooler. Oh! Alright, so the Cell Junior just has seven of himself. Not seven health bars. So Cell Junior might not win. I might have made a terrible mistake. Come on, Cell Junior, kick his ass! You got, like, no health! Because each one of you only has one health bar! Oh, that's one down. Each one comes in with fresh key, though, so that's kind of good. But then, like, if one of them dies with, like, six bars or something, does he only come in with three, or does he carry over, like, positive key? It doesn't really matter. He's gonna get his ass kicked. I think I picked wrong. Come on, Cell Junior! You can do it! Go, 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 Cell Junior! Bear, near, 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 go, 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 Cell Junior! Bear, near, 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 go, 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 Cell Junior! Something else, yeah! Shit, oh god! Cell Junior, kick his face, kick his face, kick him in the fucking... Hey, you did kick him in the face, actually. Use your Kamehameha! Shit, he's actually... Okay, he's listening to me, kind of. Alright! Or get your face kicked in. Use your Kamehameha! Kamehameha, fuck you! Oh, you have no energy now. Well, shit. Something feels really weird. Hang on a second, guys. I don't know, I'm feeling stuff, I guess. It feels like the house is, like, kind of shaking in a way. But the storm's already passed at this point, so I don't know what the hell I'm feeling. Cell Junior, by the way, has four health bars. Never mind, he has three. And... that was interesting. And Cooler only has four. He might have a chance, Cell Junior. As long as Cell Junior doesn't fuck it up! As long as Cell Junior doesn't fuck it up! As long as Cell Junior doesn't fuck it up! There you go! You're getting it now. Just don't fuck up. Just don't fuck up. Nice! Hit him some more! Use a Kamehameha! You fucking up! Cell Junior's down to two! Oh, dude, you backflipped right in front of him! You might as well just fucking play fucking... You don't really have pants, but you might as well have just fucking presented your asshole to him! You just fucked yourself! There you go! That's how you do it! Fuck him up! Fuck him up! This battle's getting close! Don't you fuck it up! Don't you fuck it up! Yeah! Come on, Cell Junior! You got him! You fucking got him! You fucking got him! Oh, shit. This battle's got close all of a sudden. Come on! Come on! Come on! You could have shot him with your Kamehameha and been done with it! Fuck, come on! Hit him with the Kamehameha! Hit him with the Kamehameha! Do it! Yeah! Budokai was next. Let's do a not-so-random battle. I wonder who would win if we went Frieza with a breakthrough, of course, and Cell with a breakthrough. Now, following the logic of the series, Cell would kick Frieza's ass. Like, there's no question. But this is not the series. So, you know, I'm also going to pick the stage because I can. I'll put them in the Supreme Kai's world. That way it's like they met in the afterlife and they're sparring or something. By the way, this game came out in like 2007. Not the remake, but the actual game. Came out in like 2006, 2007. Sometime fucking forever ago. It might have even been like 2002 or 2003. The point is, Resurrection F didn't exist, so there's no Golden Frieza in this game. Alright, so Frieza opens up with the transformation into second form. Cell automatically goes to 17 absorption. This could be a good battle, folks. Okay, Cell went straight into super perfect form. Frieza may be fucked. Nope! Frieza went into Xenomorph! Now Frieza's going into final form. Come on, Frieza. I have faith in you. I'm riding Frieza, by the way, because I love Frieza. He's awesome. It looks like my hopes and dreams, though, are dashed, because Frieza's getting his ass handed to him. Come on, Frieza! If Frieza can go 100% final form, then he will have more ki at base. Shit. Alright, Frieza just officially is gonna kick ass from here on, I think. I mean, maybe. I could be wrong, but Frieza has... No, it looks like he actually didn't have more ki, but it doesn't matter because he's getting super spirit bombed. Alright, so I was wrong, it looks like. Cell is more powerful than Frieza. Even in a Budokai world where anything is possible. God, Frieza, you just got fucked up. Frieza got fucked up! Jesus, Cell is doing everything I told Cell Jr. to do! It's like my fucking wishes and commands are on a goddamn delay! Come on, Frieza, fuck him up! Jesus, Frieza, you just destroyed him. Alright, Frieza, you can pull this back. You only have a massive difference in health. Frieza, dude, you're just getting... No, Frieza, no. No, Frieza, no! No! Lord Frieza! No! Okay. Frieza's gonna have no health left, though. One hit and Frieza's dead. Frieza has to fucking be perfect from here on. And it's not gonna happen. Shit, I mean, I'm not gonna say anything. Nope. Damn, that got pretty close at the end, though. Alright, so, confirmed, Cell gets a movie, sometime probably in the next few years. By the way, that's the end of this video, because it's already ran like 41 minutes.
Never fear, Rarity. As your friend, I'll do my best to help you
find... Oh, there it is.